वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स फॉर द आंसर्स एंड फॉर हॉलीडे होमवर्क इन दिस वीडियो. एज आई हैव टोल्ड यू इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो दैट वेरी सून वी विल हैव द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. आई होप यू ऑल हैव कम्प्लीटेड योर टेस्ट पेपर विथ फुल ऑफ ऑनेस्टी. ओके एंड यू डिड नॉट यू नो चीट फ्रॉम एनी वेयर एल्स. सो नाउ फर्स्ट यू सी वॉट वी हैव वॉट यू हैव डन एक्चुअली in the test paper, or you can take the help of your parents, right? And I hope you all have done that in your fair notebook as I told you. Okay, and if there are mistakes, you need to revise the chapter again, and you can write the answers again in any of the notebook to evaluate yourself, okay, to check how much you have scored in that again. And we will have the holiday homework, as you know that we are going to have holidays for a month. So first let's check it out, the answers. These are the answers of your test paper. These are the meanings of your words which were given to you. The first answer is strange, then warm-hearted or friendly, a large group of soldiers, players in the opposite team. Then three questions were there from the poem, okay, the opposite word of ordinary. So these are the answers, quaint, then winding, then homes, grooms, street, meet. These are the rhyming words. Next, we gave you collective nouns. That is, you were supposed to write one word for that. So the answer is square and company. Then these are the answers of the questions. Two questions were there, that why did Dhyan Chand's schooling suffer? So the answer is Dhyan Chand's schooling suffered because his family had to move to the different places where his father was transferred on duty. He had to keep changing schools. Okay. Then the second one is that books were compared with homes of fairies and city streets. Okay. I hope you all have done that. Check your answers. If you have done some mistakes, you can correct and you can write the answers again. Right. Now let's have a look of your holiday homework. Let's discuss that, how you have to do that. Okay, so this is your holiday homework. First, what you have to do, you have to learn and write anagrams given on page number 22 in your book, okay, in your Mulberry book. Second, you have to do learn and write antonyms, page number 22. It is there on page number 22. Both the things on page number 22, and it is quite understood. You don't have to make separate notebook for holiday homework. Okay, you all have to do your holiday homework in your fair notebook, right? No separate copy will going to be checked. Okay, so that we can also pay more attention, or we will pay more attention on that. Secondly, what you have to do, you have to be very, very careful. You are not supposed to just, you have to complete it because it is your homework. No, by heart you have to do that, okay? Third question is, create a timeline in your notebook in the manner show in your book and fill it with the information you have gathered from the story. That is on page number 33. It is the timeline related to Dhyan Chand's career, okay? Since he started until his death. So you have to do this timeline in your notebook, fair notebook. Then write word meanings of lesson number 2 in your notebook, fair notebook. Then fifth question is, learn word meanings of lesson number 1 and 2. You have to learn also. And you have to do cursive writing from page number 1 to 20. See students, you have two books for cursive writing. One is a small one, thin one, and one is thick one, big one. So the bigger one, that big book you have to fill from page number 1 to 20. Okay, with very beautiful handwriting. I hope you all have understood what I have discussed with you. I don't think that there will be any confusion after that. So we will surely meet after holidays, summer holidays. Okay, till then, you all please take care of yourself, study well, okay, stay at home. Thank you.